In this tutorial, I'll show you how to add a text displays effect in After Effects. Begin by selecting the Type tool, Add Text, and make any needed adjustments to it. Then open Effects and Presets window, search for Turbulent Displays, and add this effect to the text layer. Alternatively, you can add it to an adjustment layer if you want multiple text layers to be affected. Then in Effect Control, set Amount to 15 and Size to 15. This will add a slightly distorted look to the text, and in order to animate it, we need to go into Evolution Options and create a keyframe for random seed at the start of the layer by clicking on a stopwatch icon. Then go to the end of the layer and increase this value, but note that the higher you set this value, the faster the animation will be. I'll set it to 25 for now to show you that this is the type of animation that we get. Now, in order to adjust the speed at any point, move the playhead to the second keyframe, press U on the keyboard to see it, and then either increase or decrease the value. I'll go for 100, and this will speed up the animation by quite a bit. You can also go back to the effect controls and adjust the amount and size values at any point to get a different type of displacement.